few weeks ago, Riverdale, Illinois was just another quiet small town. Then on that Saturday shortly after midnight, a living nightmare began. A living nightmare began.